Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Damn it. It's a screamer. Goddamn militia. Won't be needing this.
Another bounty.
Can use this. Okay, here we go. I got a use for you.
Like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Let's see. That'll hold.
Look here. Hey, Eddie.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, how's it going?
Okay. Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Hey, Deke.
Joe. You're busy, huh?
That's it for now.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how you doing?
Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. And what else can I get you? Yeah, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. I'll fill her up.
Sure.
All right. I'm here if you need me, man.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade?
All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
Come on, you bitch.
This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky. Just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out. Damn it, Cougar.
It might be useful.
Okay. Yeah. Here, cut!
He's blown. Out of gas. Of course. Won't open. Fuel can. Wait, no, not this way. Thank you.
me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, loser has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out. Here it is. Here we go. That's it.